favorite Christmas ever? Aaron, what was your favorite Christmas?
That was back in
91.
1999.
I'd say, okay, I'll go. 1992, I think, was an exciting Christmas for me because I was 10 years old and I got a TV that year. And I got to have a TV in my room. And that was a big deal in 1992. And it was one of the turn knob TVs. It was 13 inches and it had like a little plug in on the side with a stereo mini jack so you could have an earbud. And I set it right next to my bed, and that entire summer I laid in bed and watched TV and would lay down for so long that I'd get headaches.
That reminds me of the Christmas that Adrian got a TV for Christmas. You know when I got a TV for Christmas?
When?
When I bought one myself.
At least you're not bitter. What was your favorite Christmas, Evan?
I don't know.
I remember one.
Do you remember what you got for Christmas last year?
No.
What'd you get? Aaron, do you remember what Evan got for Christmas last year?
No. Daddy. No.
Video games?
Legos.
No biting. Evan, read, no biting. Read.
What?
No biting. Leave the ornaments on the tree.
No, not him.
Uh-oh.
Everybody needs to calm down and listen to some Elvis.
No, I don't like Elvis.
You don't know Elvis. You don't like Elvis.
This is rock and roll, Evan.
Good.
No, it isn't.
I'm cheap.
No. Wanna see?
Look, I want to roll. I want to roll.
You want to rock and roll?
Yeah. Hi. Hi. I'll hold you.
Hey, what's my eye look like?
You're probably too close to the camera for it to even see you.
Oh my gosh!
Who are you?
Take a picture!
Okay, everybody off my lap. Stop. Stop. Nope. Get down.
My pillow! My pillow! No! Wow! My pillow!
Go sit in timeout.